Hobbit, do you want to beatbox along to this?
Do you want to come up?
He doesn't really.
Hobbit, come up and...
He didn't even want to get out of bed for this.
Yeah, there you go. This is very lo-fi, guys, in the sense that we haven't got screens, we've got...
Oh, you're going to need a lyrics. Mic.
You need a mic?
You use my mic.
And then do you...
Yeah? I'll use yours.
You're out of the picture, sister. You're gone.
I'm gone.
No, we'll share. Yeah.
Okay.
You don't need to. You don't need to sing. You just need to.
I just want that song.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's.
Yeah. This is. This is the crash test dummies.
Yeah.
How do you describe the song?
I will describe how I perform this as a room clearer. I have ended karaoke nights with this.
Yeah.
Like prematurely. Okay, let's just do it. I don't know when to come in, there's no little bouncing ball. But seriously, let's be honest. Who's going to be awake in 10 hours' time? And you are. Well, come along. Yeah.
Thanks.
Should we just put 2 free tickets on the door for those? If you're still awake, hanging around in 10 hours' time, you can come in for free. And all you need to do is, when you get to the door, say, "Jared said we can come in for free. We saw him in a show 12 hours ago," and they'll come up and ask me that, and then you'll be in, all right? And that goes for any of you that can ask. You know you want to, and later on we can rub beards and create a forest fire.
We're going to fire, and then rescue an album from a house.
Seriously, it's only 10 hours.
Guys, thank you, Jared, thank you so much. It's Jared Christmas's musical CID, guys.
Good night, Andrew!
Good night! I'll take my life.